everybody. This is Mr. Mo.
Mr. Baxter.
And we're here in our kitchen. And
it's okay. Keep it. All right. Here we are in our kitchen. And Mr. Pham has challenged us.
He sent us over 2 packets of ramen. This is real ramen. This is not like the soup ramen. This is dry ramen. This is the single spicy. And this is the double spicy. It's
he sent me the single spicy because Mr. Pham thinks I don't like hot stuff, which is true. I'm not going to enjoy a single second of this. I do like a spicy meatball, but there are no meatballs in this, so I don't think I'm going to like it.
And this double spicy ramen, you can tell because it has 2 times and the peppers have fangs. And it's called Bulldog Ramen, and I think that's it's a bunny rabbit on a pogo stick.
Yeah, mine has a chicken from the movie Saw.
All right, let's do this. Okay, Mr. Pham said that we could use like water and milk, which I thought was sort of interesting that there was nothing like against that in the challenge, but that's fine. So I thought, let's do something even better, and let's make ourselves some peanut butter milkshakes.
A bunch of boys in your yard.
Oh yeah, that keeps happening.
Boys! Get out of the yard! Why do you have a bunch of boys in your yard?
No, they say they want to learn, and I told them that'd be okay, but like, I'm not going to do that for free. My milkshake brings
all
the
boys to the yard. Alright, the noodles are noodling. Woo! Dumping the noodles. Letting her dry, and then we put the noodles back in the pan, yeah.
Souse?
I've got this, what Mr. Pham calls pansy sauce.
And I've got what Mr. Pham calls, I don't know.
Get in there. All right, this is that. There we go. There's the single spiciness.
This looks good.
It does. It smells good, but it's... tastes worse.
It does smell good. Oh, it, you know what?
Did you not smell it until then?
I didn't. Here it is. We got single hop, we got double hop, we got our milkshakes, which we'll probably definitely need because we didn't go to Gustavus. But let's try this out.
Can't even spell Gustavus.
Oh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Oh, that's spicy, bro. It's good, though.
This is stupid.
I might need a fork. Maybe not.
Well, do you?
I do. Napkin, you want a napkin?
I'm just gonna use your sleeve. Huh.
You know what?
Yeah, that's spicy.
It's good though.
I think that we're probably dealing with this a little better than Miss Sherman.
Hey, look, I'm Miss Sherman.
Sherman, go Luther Doors. So far.
Yeah, I think we'll probably be somewhere in between Mr. Pham and Sherman.
He's vomit. He's going to vomit again.
Someone's crying. Wow. Oh, by the way, if any of you are watching and you're in middle school, you probably are, we think that you should, we hope that you consider doing band and choir in high school.
We're going to have this every day for lunch.
It'd be fun.
No, we're not.
But if you like band and choir in middle school, you probably still like it in high school. If you didn't really like it, you probably are going to like it, actually.
Yeah, I challenge you, whatever your reason is, for not doing band and choir, I challenge you to try it. If you don't like it after one trimester, don't do it anymore. It's pretty easy to leave, but it's pretty hard to come back.
Yeah.
And we won't force eat this like our former friend, Mr. Pham.
That's a hot ramen challenge. We hope that you enjoyed it. We'll probably edit some of it out because it's just us eating for a few minutes and that's super boring.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, and we hope you sign up for Choir and Band your freshman year.
Smash that subscribe for Choir and Band.
Punch that like button and it's thumb face.
Woo! All right. Tuba!
Bye!
Hey, Mr. Mo, you okay? Mr. Mo? Ah, he's fine.